Give it up for Liquid Laughs. Yes. Yes, a beautiful establishment. I love this place because they don't have security. Yeah, security is some of the dumbest shit in the world. Because if you really believe somebody with the word security written on the back of their shirt is going to save your life if anything happens, you are a dumbass. Yeah. Yeah, I know this because I used to work security. Yeah. I had to get out the game, though. I took this job in San Francisco last time I worked security. I got to this party. Turns out it was a bear fest. Y'all know what a bear fest is? Okay. Imagine like 400 Harry Hulk Hogans. Yeah. All dancing with each other in leather thongs. You know? Yeah. Having a gay old time. Yeah, so I was working this Bear Fest, and you know, about 6 hours into me working the back door at this party, the guy who hired me, he came and tapped me on the shoulder, pointed to this guy getting his dick sucked next to some porta potties. Yeah, and was like, tell them to stop. Yeah, so I just responded to him. I was like, excuse me, sir. But when I responded to your Craigslist ad, nowhere on it did it say dick sucker stopper. Yeah, I quit on the spot. Quit on the spot, because I got morals, you know? I got morals. You're not going to make me no professional cock blocker. Some bullshit. Some bullshit. Also, understood, I recognized as a man how much game you have in order to talk somebody into sucking your dick at a day party next to some porta potties. It's like, you deserve that shit.